Welcome to another video. In this video, we're probably gonna be setting a live trap from the last video. If you haven't watched that, we caught a possum in it. And if you haven't watched it, go watch it. But we're gonna set it again, see if we can catch another possum with the OG Beanie Weenies, you know? So yeah, I don't know if we're gonna set it in the same spot as last time, but we're gonna set it pretty close. All right, Hudson, hold these Beanie Weenies. Here's the trap. Probably gonna come back in here. Briars. So right here was the last setup, right there. So we're probably gonna put it right here again. Dang it. Okay, Hudson, hold the camera. We're gonna bait it with Beanie Weenies. Let's get these bad boys open. So let's just dump a little meat right here, you know. And then I need some meat. And then, you know. Yeet. So, I'll start it again when we got it all camouflaged and stuff. So, we're going to get it all camouflaged and stuff. And so, just enjoy this little time lapse. Let's set down right there. Okay, the time lapse will probably start about now. Alright, so that's probably the end of the time lapse. Let's go over here and check the traps. I come out here the other day, I didn't get to rebait them, but I mean, it won't hurt to check them. This one, nothing. I really don't know what I'm doing wrong. Like, could you help me in the comments?
They don't do comments. You do not know if they're kids.
And,
nothing.
Listen, this one, I still don't know what I'm doing wrong. Like, I've watched so many YouTube videos. Most of can agree, but you know. But yeah, we probably will be doing some fishing later in this video. But if I do get a possum, I'll probably start the camera back and show y'all and possibly pick it up. So, all right, we're over here at my neighbor's house, checking out the chickens. There's Timothy.
Who's Timothy?
I don't know. Hashtag Armstrongly Homestead. Go get some merch.
Sweet.
What's up, Timothy? Come here. Come here.
That's Patricia. Here's Patricia. Yeah. She's the nicest.
Alright, let's go over here to the barn and check it out. Here's the coop. Oh, you know, we got the old 22 air rifle. I'm just kidding. It's a BB gun. Here's the coop. There's corn. Well, chicken mix.
Yeah,
we can get the eggs. One egg, two egg, three egg.
Four eggs today. About usual.
So, yeah, but like I said, we'll probably be doing some fishing later in the video. So, yeah. Alright, so actually we're going back to the woods for a second because I forgot to bait the squirrel snares. Because they haven't been baited in a while. Good lord. And so yeah, I gotta bait them again. Here's
did,
that one.
Did you check?
Wait a minute.
Why is it fast?
I had one.
So, yeah.
I had one. Dadgummit. They keep getting away. It looks like he come right here and just like somehow got out. Let's reset it. I can hold this.
Dadgummit.
So that looks pretty good. Alright, now let's put some peanut butter on it.
Here.
Let's just put a dab about right. Oop. About right. There, that's good.
Now we're gonna walk to the woods.
Yeah, we're gonna go put some peanut butter on the ones in the woods out there. Alright, so we're coming right here. There's the trap. Nothing yet. I don't know why there ain't one in there yet. So it's just already been like 15 minutes. Just kidding. Alright, so hold this, Hudson.
Here you go. What?
Sorry, I'm gonna put a dab right there. Maybe one right there. Let me just kind of set these back a little bit. Alright, that one's not very good, but you know, it'll do. Not very good.
No.
Alright, so we're gonna go to that one over there. Alright, we're gonna put peanut butter right here. Probably just gonna put a dab of peanut butter right there. Maybe one right here. But I'm hoping that they'll get scared and I'll run up here and get tripped by that. But yeah, the very first day I set these, that one was hanging all the way down, cinched tight. So we're going to do fishing later for the 100th time. I said that. I don't even know. I should just quit life. I can't speak. We're coming back out here to the woods to check the traps, and then we're gonna set up some more. It's actually been 2 days since we set it, and I'm gonna take the trap and set it somewhere else because that's where we set the last one. And yeah, we're walking up to the traps now. As you see, there's nothing in that one, and nothing in that one. Let's go down here and check the other ones. As you see, nothing in that one. Oh my god. And I had something in that one. It broke. I think the squirrel may have bit through my trap. I had it.
Really?
Look.
What?
But yeah, we'll keep this one set.
Yeah.
And we're probably going to set another one back there. So, I'll probably turn the camera back on when we got the things. Alright, so we decided to put this log right here. Hanging over up on there. Because I'm pretty sure there's a squirrel nest up there. So, we're going to hammer them in here, stake them, and then, you know, get them set and put some bait on it. Alright, so all the traps are set up. We got one right there, 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 and one right there. There's no way that all of them are getting away. Possibly so, with my luck. But, we're probably going to go fishing tomorrow. So... Oh, and I just found this random dude cutting down a tree in my woods and a dude hunkered in the bushes over there. But we're just going to leave him be and go get some peanut butter and bait the traps. Update, guys. He cut the tree down. It's been like, I don't know, like a year maybe since I set the traps. And I'm sorry we haven't been fishing. Well, can you blame me? My whole backyard's a daggum swamp right now. But we're basically coming out here and checking the traps. That one, peanut butter's gone and there's nothing in there. We're going to the woods. Now we're coming back in the woods. We're gonna come check this trap down here. And the peanut butter's still there, nothing. Ew, look what the daggum rain did to the peanut butter. It's nasty. But let's go check the ones back here. Coming up here, there's nothing. Nothing. Oh, we got a coon! We got a raccoon! Holy crap! That's awesome! I've never seen a coon here before. Hold on, let me like go back to the house real quick and like get gloves on or something. I gotta go tell my mom. Okay, so we're walking up to it now. I have this thing that, you know, I'm trying to trap him in so it doesn't come after me, but I don't know. I'm kind of scared. I'm gonna sit down right there and pull him out. Should I name him? Yeah, Bob. Oh, goodness. This isn't gonna work. They're not gonna, it's not gonna fit in there.
Yeah, it will. Turn him around. Turn him. He can't get to you.
All right, buddy. I'll just bring you around, dude. All right, buddy.
I cannot believe you got a cane.
That's all right, buddy. So, he's shivering.
Will it fit?
I'm gonna make it fit. Get back. Get back.
It looks like you've got it. Hang on.
Get back, buddy.
But see what I mean? If you'll put
good
it...
Lord. Get back. Hi, buddy. Let me shut it down in there.
Don't hit his back.
Get back. Oh, get back.
Scared.
Wait, I'm gonna need you to get back. Should I get his attention? Like back here?
Here.
Like this.
Hey. Hey. Is that helping? Hey! Here, look here.
Is he looking?
Hey, hey. Watch out, Eli. Run, run, run.
There he goes. Good Lord, there he goes. See him? He's right there. He took off. But yeah, we got him taken care of. So, it's probably the end of this video. We are going to be fishing the next video. I promise we're going fishing next weekend, but it just rained a lot today, so we couldn't go. But I need to start commenting and let me know what I can do to improve my squirrel snaring stuff. You know, like let me know what I'm doing wrong and let me know to improve myself in my videos and be able to interest y'all and make y'all watch it more. So yeah, I'll probably catch you next time.